I've joined Democratic Senator Shaheen, who also signed a letter saying we need to do what we can to facilitate the delivery of the Russian-made MiGs to the Ukrainian fighter pilots. I'm frustrated that we can't do more.
We want to do what we can to help. The president has a very difficult line to walk here, and that is that no one wants to trigger World War III. And it is important that we not have direct engagement with the Russians.